It's AumSum time!
Can puppies recognize their mothers?
I miss my mommy!
Alright, stop crying. Whether a puppy recognizes its mother after a long gap or not depends on how much time the puppy spent with its mother. The period between the first 2 to 16 weeks is a very critical period of a puppy's life. During this period, the puppy imprints on its mother. This means it builds a strong bond with its mother based on sight and smell. If this happens properly, then the puppy recognizes its mother even after separation. However, the puppy won't remember the specific relation. It will just recognize her as a familiar dog, because of the imprint. Since father dogs are usually unavailable during a puppy's critical period, the puppy cannot recognize its father due to lack of imprinting. Why do we crave sugar?
'Cause sugar contains all the essential nutrients.
Nah. Sugar is found in many food items like chocolates, cakes, ice creams, etc.
Dude! They are really tempting.
Indeed. But when we eat such sugary foods, the sweet-sensing taste buds in our tongue send signals to the brain. In the brain, these signals activate the reward system due to which neurotransmitters like dopamine are released. Dopamine gives us pleasure and makes us feel good. As it makes us feel good, we tend to eat more sweet, sugary foods to get the same feeling. Thus, sugar acts like a drug, making us addictive and thus causing cravings. However, note that excess sugar is not good for mental as well as physical health. Hence, we can use natural sweeteners like jaggery and honey which don't cause harm and satisfy our cravings. How do X-rays work?
It's confidential.
Nah. X-rays are very high energy waves. They were accidentally discovered by a physicist named Wilhelm Röntgen. As he did not know what they were, he named them X-rays. X-rays can pass through many objects, but if an object's density is more, then these rays get absorbed and don't pass. Due to this property, X-rays are used to detect fractures, tumors, etc. To detect a fracture, X-rays are passed through our body, which then hit an X-ray detector or a photographic film. Now, since our tissues are not dense enough, much of the X-rays pass through them and get detected by the film, thus casting a dark or gray shadow on the film. But as the bones are much denser, the X-rays get absorbed and hence, the bones appear white on the film. This allows doctors to have a look at the structure of bones and thus, spot the fracture. Can animals predict natural disasters?
I don't know, dude!
Alright. I'll explain. It is believed that animals can hear certain sounds or detect certain changes prior to disasters and thus perceive the upcoming danger.
But how, dude?
The initial activities which lead to earthquakes, tsunamis, etc. create infrasounds which arrive faster than the main shockwave. These sounds are inaudible to humans, but animals like flamingos, elephants, rhinoceros, etc. can hear them. Thus, they perceive the coming danger and probably escape. It is also said that the Earth's magnetic field slightly deflects before an earthquake. It is suspected that dogs detect this deflection and thus predict the arriving disaster. Some researchers also think that birds can foresee the approaching storm or tornado because they detect changes in atmospheric pressure, wind speeds, temperature, etc. Hence, they fly away to a safer place.